The most common serve is the short underspin serve, and it is often placed toward the backhand side. The least risky way to deal with it is the push. The 1995 world champion, Kong Linghui, said that he won his first tournament essentially by pushing. At top level, this method of receiving far outnumbers all other receives. Every player must develop a solid push with variations in spin, length, and placement. In this segment, we'll use many examples to show the variety of situations in which the push can be used. The push is effective against all styles if the receiver is not ready to attack or doesn't want to. When the quality of the serve forces the receiver to change his mind from wanting to attack, the push is often the fallback position. In this case, the receiver was not prepared for an attack off push because he had planned to attack. Even though his push was good, his positioning led to a mistake. The clear forward motion under the ball at contact distinguishes the push from other methods of receiving the serve. Push can also have some side spin component. After pushing, the receiver must immediately get back and prepare to deal with an attack. A deep push to the backhand is often a good choice, even if it doesn't guarantee you the point. A good push can force a defensive return. A bad one can be fatal. Thank you.